Jeff Shadell, never a dull moment with the Browns, is there?
No, there sure isn't. And it looks like they might have lost a second quarterback in 2 weeks because Josh McCown's left arm is kind of hanging like a limp noodle. So we'll see. They had a 20-point lead after about 10 minutes in this game, never scored again. A lot of breakdowns, penalties that were really unnecessary. And when they look back on this, they'll think they should have won this game, that's for sure.
So you think that this was a case of a wasted opportunity or a squandered opportunity, whichever you prefer?
Well, it was, and they know it. They made mistakes defensively, but mainly it was they couldn't generate any offense after that big lead. So back to the drawing board, probably with Cody Kessler going next week against the Dolphins.